Hello, I'm Martin van Hecken and I'm working for Highlight International, and today I'm presenting you the Grip-On Tube, the latest innovation on how to fix a curtain to a bar or a trap. It works very simple. It's a one-hand operation. You pull it on and you pull it off. And it all started with the tie tape many years ago. Then we went on with a stage hook in several ways. Then we decided another two-hand operation, the bungee, which hurts if you take it off, in several ways. We have the magneto clicks, that is a magnetic solution. And now we have the grip-on tube, a one-second operation. That's how it works. If you want to use it as a kabuki, it's another step, you can do that. It's the first step kabuki in the world. Just by releasing it by a rope, you can release the curtain and will fall it like a wave, instead of other curtains that will drop in once.